Did you know that you can generate images through your GenAI chat applications? Your gift guide has helped someone to choose the perfect gift for someone. You can then make the experience even nicer and allow them to create a custom design, wrapping paper, and even a custom designed gift card with the help of AI. Now, generative AI can also generate images, but not all images are equally useful. When you want to give your users a little help with creating the perfect images, you can add a meta prompt to define those boundaries. For example, your meta prompt already includes instructions on creating a design for wrapping paper. All you have to ask your user is some inspiration for objects or animals to include in the design. Join me in the next video where we will talk about how to customize the tone of voice of your generative AI answers. Don't forget to like this video and follow so you don't miss the next one.